us, we all fall down.
Are you okay?
Oh, I must have dozed off. Did no one come in?
It's been quiet. I don't know how we make it.
Well, Daddy left us some money.
You were dreaming about Daddy.
I don't remember my dreams.
Just came too. Welcome to the Doom Room, boys and girls, and whatever else is sitting out there in the dark, lying to itself. Our matinee today is top-notch Kabuki Skin Crawl. But I hasten to add that what you will see here this afternoon, though shocking, is not just some jaded exhibition, but is based in science!
What do you want?
What do you got?
What do you want? Leave us alone.
Can't do that. We're the youth of America, endeavoring against insurmountable odds to eke out a living.
Eek!
All right, let's just get on with it, okay? Fox, which one of you guys is older?
Hey, ask you a fucking question, Wrinkles.
I'm older.
Really? It's nasty. You're a little liar, aren't you?
Stay still.
What are you?
Hey, Rinks, we're working here, all right? These are our fucking office hours. You want to hold it down?
Hey, we're just here for the red, Box. We're just here for the red. Just the red.
Okay, let's get a heal, okay?
I go!
hope you animals die!
Yeah, that'd be nice.
The death toll in the U.S. alone from months of terrorist Blizz attacks is now officially over 9 million. And seven American cities, including New York and Los Angeles, remain destroyed by the war. In local news, murder statistics in Mesquite have officials more concerned than ever. This week alone, there have been a reported 57 murders and 80 rapes. And Chief of Police Harris advises citizens to avoid...
Should burn it to the ground.
Despite law enforcement efforts, Mesquite gets worse every day.
Anyone stupid enough to go there is asking for it.
Tell me again how it was with Daddy.
You must be tired of that by now.
I wasn't born yet when he went off to fight. Only Anna was.
He knew your soul. The sweet girl that you'd be.
You sang to me when I was inside you?
Every day. Rock-a-bye, Peggy. On the treetop. When the wind blows the...
I'm left alone on the bed.
Kate.
My wife and
it's Jerry. Please. I'm hungry.
Customers do not want to see you. Just stay away.
Jerry! It's Peggy.
You're always the good one.
I gotta go.
Where you been?
Oh, I just went to get some air. Can I bring you anything while you decide?
How are your lubricants prepared?
Well, four coffees, black, and we'll try to hold it down.
You can try to hold it down, but you know that I'll win.
Today's special is burgers, and the pie is fresh.
Pie? Does it come with a kitty and a grandma we can torture?
We don't eat pie. We fucking despise pie. We want meat. Big, nasty pieces of meat. Right, Celia?
Bigger the better.
Mm. Like I said, the burgers...
Well, the works all around.
All right, I'll get your coffees and put in your order.
We're gonna need a couple pounds of ice, Angel. Crushed.
Sure.
We gotta get there, Jack. They're waiting. They're gonna buy from somebody else.
It's gonna hold. We got ice. It's gonna hold. I'm gonna go take a piss.
Thank you. Can you fucking believe this?
You make these?
Beast!
The pies?
My mother made them. Pie isn't very popular at your table.
Totally.
Yeah. My friends are malcontents.
They say pain transforms the sensitive into cynics. I read that somewhere.
What's your name?
Peggy.
You ever get out of here? And you ever go anywhere? Or is this like your existential moat? Your arc?
No.
How old are you?
I'm almost 17.
Do you have a boyfriend? Don't you want to see the world?
My mother says that there isn't much left of the world.
Plenty left if you know where to go. Is that her?
I don't think my mom likes you and your friends in here.
This place is nice. Beautiful. Are you lonely?
You're pretty. I bet everybody does that.
Stop!
I might be in your neighborhood tonight. I don't sleep a lot. My mind kind of has a mind of its own.
Yeah?
Yeah. I usually go out around midnight. I take in the devastation. Maybe I'll see you around, Peggy.
You have a girlfriend.
Her? She's just something to scribble on. You are something I haven't seen in a long time.
What did he want?
There you go.
Just to talk.
About what?
It's hot.
Hi.
Celia.
Look at them. No respect for anything.
They just want something to eat like everyone else. He was nice.
Celia, shut up. Actually, please tell him to shut up.
We're closing early. No charge for the coffee.
We didn't get our burgers.
We want our food.
Sorry.
You're not sorry.
I want you all out of here.
What's eating you?
She's a bitch.
Cut.
Shut up, Sia. We don't eat where we're not welcome.
Hey, bitch cunt. Is that your daughter?
Shut up.
You shut up. Is that your daughter? I feel sorry for her. You've got something ugly inside of you and it wants out. I don't want to be around when it starts hissing.
We don't want to be here anyway. Screw you, little sweetie. The fuck are you? Fuck this place!
They're from Mesquite. I could smell it on them.
They weren't hurting anyone, Mother.
They came to exploit us, to exploit you.
He was being friendly.
It was a trick. Everything people in Mesquite do is a goddamn trick. I'm not losing another daughter.
I have to grow up sometime.
What you have to do is make your father and sister proud. Be what they can't be since the world murdered them. You are the future of our family. All that we have left.
Scene, or is it science, poetry, or pornography? You'll have to be the judge. Come on, take a stand for once in your vacuous, insufferable lives. The act you will see in a few moments is not an offering of mere sensation, but a bona fide scientific demonstration. Not for the faint of heart, nor the weak of will. Let me caution those of you whose nerves are not what they used to be. Get the fuck out now!
This good. You're asking for trouble, Angel.
What are you doing in here?
Short-circuiting tragedy. The world has big teeth. Eats girls like you for kicks if somebody's not looking out for them. And suppose that bathroom window didn't shut like it should. Anybody could just bust in.
And you came to fix it.
I came for the pies.
Well, you can't be in here. We're closed.
Maybe you just look that way.
You never told me your name.
Jack. With no C.
Well, where did it go? You have to have a C. What'll you do if you have to say cat or California?
There's no more California. Haven't you heard?
I heard.
Come here. I'm not gonna hurt you. Come here.
It's my sister Anna's. I don't usually wear lipstick. So, do you always come out after dark?
You gotta go after it, or it'll come after you.
I like that. So what do? There's nothing to do.
Did your mother tell you that?
I've heard it around.
You don't even know what around is, do you?
Not exactly. Did you tell me that you'd be around tonight so I'd come here and you could hurt me?
Maybe I hoped you could take away my hurt.
They say everybody gets what they deserve.
Well, I hope they're right. Come on. Come on.
Aren't you tots out a little late?
Not yet.
Mommy let you out?
Jack, I should go home.
Don't you want to get out?
I shouldn't even be out, Mom. My mom will be worried sick.
We got places to be, Jack. Things to sell, Jack.
I'm not going to let anything happen to you. Except what you want.
Along the highway, we'll hug and snuggle, have a little struggle.
Struggle, verb, act of promiscuous love play. Usage evolved during World War III. Personally recommended.
You can have your walking under moonlight beams. At 100 miles an hour, let me dream my fucking
doesn't it? It's all right. It's all right. Now, yes.
Ah!
inside your head, Angel. It lets it come out and play.
Shall we? You're 7 years old today, isn't that right, Peg?
Peggy. Not Peg.
Peggy. Anna!
You would have let Peggy do it.
Sweetheart, it's Peggy's birthday.
You wouldn't have let me do it, even if it was my birthday. I wish Daddy were here. He'd be on my side.
Your sister is tired of your complaining.
What's wrong with the sky?
It's Blizz! It's Blizz! Everybody take cover! Take cover!
Ah!
Mesquite?
I've been going way too long. I don't know what I'm gonna tell my mom.
I don't know. That you had the best time of your life.
I like you.
Yeah, what do you like?
Everything.
Everything.
So where are we going?
Doom room. Do a little business, have a little fun. I wanna fuck her. Fuck away.
Okay.
I'm not gonna let anything happen to you.
Except what I want.
Except what you want.
And the controversy over LUPs, commonly referred to as loopies, has now reached the Supreme Court, which will decide the fate of the phenomenon which has horrified and fascinated.
Putting your hands together, ha, like you're swatting something small and helpless. Yeah. Well, tonight's main course is on the plate and almost ready to eat, kiddies. Are we hungry? Yeah? Yeah? Rossi's the meat, huh? Yeah. Well, since we run an upscale establishment, management has requested no guns, no meaningful conversation, and no self-surgery during the show. Now, as for legal details, since you ask, let's cut to the fine print quickly, shall we? In 2008, a clause in the post-war law allowed for an LUP performance, provided it was orally prefaced as a scientific exposition. Hence, my oral preface. Want to see it again? Yeah, you do. Yeah, you do. Well, and where are these lovely folks from?
your ass.
You're funny. That'll destroy you someday. Trust me.
Enjoy the show! Fox and I gotta go talk to this guy. All right, I'll be back in a minute.
They say this is totally sick.
What? What is it?
It's what happens to people like me.
What are you talking about? It was solid red.
That shit was one step away from water. How old were they? 100 years?
This stuff is good.
You understand that I do not covet some impossible standard here. Only a quality level which will engender a performance that does not insult myself or my patrons. Not finished. As we all agree, fresh plasma engenders and reinvigorates the drama of the performance. And my patrons appreciate that.
Look, we were after the highest quality stuff, okay? We'll try. But nothing on the street is consistent.
Change streets, honey.
Stuff we got is good. We put it on ice, we did the whole deal. It's gonna do the trick.
Well, maybe yes, maybe no. I'll incorporate what you procured in the next show. And if the quality is sufficient, then we will arrive at an equitable fee. If not, I'll pour the rest down your fucking throats like they were toilets. Enjoy the show, boys. You like that, don't you?
Hey, the table only seats four, man.
Don't leave, fuckhead! For the show. Who wants to behold the miraculous, obscene phenomenon of our times? Hands? Who wants to see the LUP? Come on, kiddies, say it with me. We want to see the LUP. We want to see the LUP. We want to see the LUP. We want to see. Ladies and gentlemen, brace yourselves. The LUP phenomenon is here right now. The loopies are in the house.
Please, Jack, can we leave?
Just watch, okay? We gotta watch the end of the show.
This freak of physiological abnormality was first discovered during the war, when, following certain chemical attacks, many of the dead troops were found standing, erect, performing the spasmodic gyrations which later became affectionately known as the Loopy's Dance. Some of them even continued to fight. And that, my friends, is fucking patriotism. The chemical responsible was later distilled and is now used in carefully conducted scientific experiments under the strictest of legal supervision. Well, almost. Ladies and gentlemen, I give you the Dance of the Dead. Our first dancer, Make you want to consider a career in, science? Yeah! Oh, you just can't get enough of the LUPs, can you? Nah, nothing like a little lifeless, undeath phenomenon to liven things up in a dull fucking nowhere town. Well, we've gotten more icky, spasmodic surprises in store. It's time to welcome our next dancer, a girl who just loves the limelight. Make her feel welcome, and maybe she'll return the empty gesture by dancing her jellied heart out.
You're fucking dead!
Fuck you!
Back the fuck up!
Get the fuck out of the way!
Get out of here, everyone!
Hey, hey, come back here! Come on,
get the fuck out of my way! Get the fuck back! Back up! Back fucking up! Go!
Sir Jack.
Your dancer? She's my sister. How the hell did she get here? What is she doing here?
No, not much. She's dead. In a freezer all day. I take her out. I shoot her up. She dances a little. I sell some tickets. I pay the rent. Now, I'll take her back. She's mine. Stay out of it, Jackie.
Too late.
She is not your property.
Really? I paid for her. Ask your mommy.
What's he talking about? What is he talking about?
Tell her it's a heartwarming story, Ma.
Let's go. Let's go before things get worse! She's not alive! Let him have her!
A story brimming with loyalty and commitment and a mother's undying love.
Shoot him! I want to hear the story.
No. No, please. Please, no.
Let's see. I think it went something like this. Your mother was sick and tired of coming to my club every weekend to fetch your strung-out sister.
You son of a bitch!
And when Sis OD'd, Mom here decided just to leave her to me. No fuss, no muss. And as I recall, she was still alive.
Stop. Stop.
How much did I pay you for her? I forget. Oh. I usually pay by the pound, but she was such a sweet, pretty little thing.
Daddy died. We had nothing. She was always in trouble. He was half dead.
You sold her.
This has been festive and touching. but I have a club to run. And I've already had one show fuck today. You owe me.
Fuck you.
Promises, promises.
I'll make it right.
For those of you who've never had standards or a fucking heart, the Doom Room welcomes you. And tonight, we have something very, very special. So cover the kid's ears and drug the dog till he can't fight back, because tonight's dancer has a whole lot of shaking going on. And we don't want anyone to get hurt. Proving that death is just an ugly rumor. And I do mean ugly. Ladies and gentlemen, I give you the Dance of the Dead.